effect and not by behavior. These arise in System 1, and you have no conscious access to them. If you'd like to learn more about the thinking systems in your brain, check out the book Thinking Fast and Slow by Daniel Kahneman, which covers it in great detail.
So, looking at all that, you can kind of see